Hey, good afternoon, everyone. Today is September 26th. Gotta fix my camera a little bit. I'm so excited about today's show. I have some treats today's for you guys. Technical difficulties. What's new? Anyway, I made a little slideshow of all the pictures that I took on my last missions trip, so I hope you guys will enjoy that. I also painted a painting this morning, a prophetic painting. Hey, Terry, how are you? God bless you. Thank you for joining the scope. And so we're going to start out with some worshiping. Like I said, I am just so excited because this morning I painted a painting and I videotaped it so that I could add it into the Periscope producer here because I'm not sure how to do that live stuff. But anyway, I painted this awesome painting and so share this out with your followers. Thank you ahead of time for the hearts and all the comments. If you need prayer, just anytime, let me know. So my profile, I have my website there, so you can contact me through there. And I'm also a proud member of the Jesus Did It broadcasters. And you can check out the broadcasters that we enjoy watching, as well as the group that we are, the JesusDidIt.org. And there's some cool stuff on there. There's some educational stuff on there. There's all kinds of stuff. Just check it out. And there's also a Facebook group if you're interested, called Jesus Did It Periscope group. So I don't know what is going on with my hair today. Oh my goodness, what a bad hair day. So anyway, I think I'm just making it worse. I did just wash my hair, so anyway, so let's get started. We're going to start out with some worship. And thank you, Terry, for the green hearts. I love green. And so here we go.
All right.
Enjoy the worship, and later on, I'm going to paint a painting. To the broadcast. Welcome for all those that have come in. God bless you. We are going into now the painting part of the broadcast. I love you guys. Enjoy. Welcome, welcome to the broadcast. Enjoy the painting and the worship music. Just relax and press into His glory. God bless you guys. I love you. Thank you for the hearts. Welcome to the broadcast. Thank you for the shares, for the hearts. Thank you for coming. I love you guys. Thank you for joining the broadcast. Enjoy the music and the painting. Thank you for the hearts. Thank you for the shares. And thank you for the follows. Share on Facebook. I love you guys. God bless you. And more importantly, Jesus loves you unconditionally. No matter what. Welcome, Ahmad. Welcome to the broadcast. Thank you for the hearts. Thank you for all the follows. And thank you for the shares. I love you guys.
Jesus, the author and perfecter of our faith, for the joy set before him, enduring the
Welcome, welcome to the broadcast. Welcome, Tesla. Glad to see you. Well, the video cut off short, but anyway, you get the idea. Here is a close-up of some of those angels headed off to war.
Are you hurting and broken within? Overwhelmed by the weight of your sin? Jesus is calling.
These are pictures of my Dominican trip from 2014.
Do we thirst for a drink from the well? Jesus is calling.
This is the work that we did in Village 50. Those are the sugarcane fields. This is one of the nicer houses. This was a safety check, which we blew right through. I don't know why. This is at the compound. This is some of the construction. This was a wedding that was held on the mission. Village 50. These guys are taking a little break, I guess. Yeah, we took a school bus down there. Somehow they got it down there. This is at the mission. This is our cafeteria. We had a wide range of people helping. Family. This is our water purification area. And this is our clinic. That lady there was very mad at me because I had my hair done by somebody else. This is us loading up our suitcases to go. Again.
Bear your cross as you wait for the crown. Tell the world of the treasure you found.
This was the witch doctor's house up on the hill there. This is on our cattle truck. This is somebody taking a nap. I bought some paintings from this man here. And don't ask, this was a talent show. The guys dressed up like girls. This is the mission area there, the buildings. And this is our dorm where we slept. Crowded on the truck again. And the talent show where the guys were dressed up as girls. And this is pictures from the airplane. And the airport. So I hope you guys have enjoyed the scope today. Thank you for all the hearts, all the shares, all the comments, and I love you guys, and I'll see you again probably Thursday at the same time, 6 Eastern Standard Time. So God bless you. I'll be praying for you guys. I love you. You have a nice day.